SGC is all about fun. SGC is all about the community. We've established that. Everybody who knows, first time to SGC, raise your hand.
If you believe, Yoshi at Jurassic Park? That'd be awesome.
Yeah. I like it.
Yoshi vs. T-Rex?
I'm down.
Last year, who was here in the panel? So for those of you who weren't here, somebody at SGC last year thought it'd be very hilarious to pull the fire alarm, and they did it during my panel. So we went outside into like the parking lot and just kept the panel going in the parking
lot. Don't stop for nothing!
I actually brought my laptop with me and just held my laptop up in the air when I had to show on the screen, and it was just cheering. It was crazy, but it should not happen again. that was our time. That was our moment, and I don't want it tainted by trying to make it happen again. It's like, let it stay in the past. Like, that was, don't reboot. No reboots. No sequels. No. Yeah, because Michael Bay will direct it next time. It'll be Michael Bay's Black Man panel.
With explosions.
And the parking lot was full of explosions and robots. And the army will show up for some reason just to be there. And Nicolas Cage. I don't know why. Oh, I'm wondering. I'm a black nerd. It's crazy.
Shit.
Let's get this hype train started. We are going to be here to watch the last, the final battle between two outstanding competitors. We have the amazingly great ScrewAttack.com.
Destroy.
No way.
you should hear some music.
You can beat that, and there
even still awake.
Like, I guess that door is open, so let me walk right in.
Okay.
Maybe Goku was still with if I hang around long enough.
Aftermath of SGC.
Got that one, boy.
Tiredly.
Tired as fuck.
Going home. And I don't even get to rest until I get things edited.